previously.
Okay, now I'm gonna die. I'm done with that. This is nonsense.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Nerdite, and welcome back to Texas Hold'em Modded. We are indeed playing the wonderful, the amazing, the person who isn't here for some reason. Where is he? Hold on one second. I'm doing something wrong. I found him. Okay, the poker player. He was just at the very end, and for some reason I didn't see the next tab, and I don't know why. We're playing the poker player. Woo, woo, woo. This video is brought to you today by my brother's chicken. The best damn chicken on this side of Oklahoma City. My brother's a damn good cook. Hashtag not sponsored. All right. Another try? Oh, yeah, because I actually, like, played against them. A random colorless uncommon card? Nah, I'll get 100 gold.
Because I need more money to gamble.
I have had, like, no sleep in the last 2 days, so if I'm a little crazy, that's why. It's totally not because I'm actually just crazy. And I hide it really well while I'm on camera. Nope, not at all. Let's do this shit. This one. Okay. Spades can be blocked, right? No. Yes. Spades can be blocked. You deal damage to all enemies. Okay. I'm remembering how this works. Deals damage to the enemy with the lowest HP. And does 12 damage. I have hiccups, apparently. I am so sorry. Okay. I completely forgot what I was doing. Got one of spades, one of diamonds, one of clubs, two of spades, three of diamonds. Let's actually trade out my spades. See if I get more diamonds. Ooh, I can. So that's gonna do 5 damage to you. And then that does 1 damage. I don't really need the block anymore, do I? Okay. Two bear. Extra damage. Ooh. 2, 3, 4, 5. Bad Joker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I believe that is a straight. And you're very dead. Okay. 8 of clubs? Hot damn. I'm gonna take another bite of chicken. Delicious. Okay. Diamonds, it's 2 clubs. Can I get as much as I want to heal? Damn it, I wanted to flush. That's alright. They're dead anyways. Okay. 3 of spades is really nice, but I think I want diamonds. Remove a poker. Oh, what the fuck? Welcome to the Exordium Club. Sorry. Welcome to the Exordium Club! A loud voice is coming from afar. Do you like jackpot or trade for wonders? Jackpot, receive 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of clubs. Trade, remove a poker card, receive a random clubs. Or ignore. Jackpot? Hell yeah. Exordia! With a scream, 5 of clubs flies to you. I think I freaked out my neighbor. Okay, yeah, I will totally become cursed without. Why not? Yeah, my nose itches. Okay. I got 3 twos, I got 3 clubs. I kind of want to get rid of the other 3 clubs and see if I can get another one. 4 diamonds. All right. Will this even, like, do anything to you? I kind of want to just see if this is gonna hurt me. Nope. I didn't think so, but I wanted to try. Bad Joker. 7 of spades. 1 of spades. 7 of spades. 1 of spades. 1 of spades. 7 of spades. Like I said, I am so sorry. I've had no sleep. Herpa. So much money. Oh, you can't see my seed. Hold on. Not that it matters, because I'm unwanted anyways. Ooh, card printer. the start of your turn, shuffle a non-heart rank 3 poker card into your draw pile. Can it be upgraded 7 times? My nose is really itchy. Sure. That sounds like loveliness. Hello? Hello? I forgot to call you guys again. I'm so sorry. Is everyone else outside? Okay. Smith card. Let's upgrade my 1 of diamonds. I totally forgot to call you guys again to make sure I could record, so now I'm just recording and I'm sorry, but it's totally fine because I'm playing a modded. You know what? I shot for 3. I'm shooting for the stars, or in this case, the diamonds.
Diamonds?
I'm playing a modded, called Poker Player.
Oh, not Minecraft then?
Not Minecraft, no. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. So play diamonds. Fun. Let's do this. Ooh, 9 of spades or 8 of spades? I'll take the 9 of spades. Let's see. Do I trade out the 2 of diamonds? Yes, I do. 8 of clubs? That's considerably better. I will take it. Let's do it. I have so much block. The poker player is so damn OP. Alright. Let's see here. 1 clubs. I'm gonna keep the heart. Well, actually, I really don't need the hearts. Mulligan? Don't mind if I do. Yeah, just you. Yeah, okay. 3 of a kind. Everybody's dead. Just like that. 6 of diamonds. I'm really liking this diamond. Smith another card. Let's upgrade my mulligan to be 0. It's nice, because then I can draw again. Left or right? Left or right? Right. Right? Right? Ooh, I should have took the... Yeah, this is fine too. This is really good. Ooh. Can I get a better card here? 2 of spades. Meh. 2 of diamonds. You know what? I'll take it. I'm gonna take damage? Oh no. 1 of spades. Do I keep this? Yes, I do. Just so you guys know, there is a video here. You probably already knew that, but I'm telling you just in case. Fetch a poker card from your discard pile. I like that idea. Let's do that. And get my diamonds back. We have Cards Against Humanity! And it's the bigger, blacker box. I love this game so much. Okay. I'm just gonna... Yep, you can have that. Thank you. You look really cold. You should probably put on pants. You're literally shivering. You're a fucking weirdo. I'm gonna anger some mushrooms. The mushrooms get angry and then they turn into rats. I guess. Alright, so let's do this. 9 of clubs, okay. Can I get another club card? I will totally try and take another club card. Deal 20 damage to you. Yes. Ooh! You guys are so dead. Very nice. Odd mushroom. Cost all poker cards, deal 10 damage to a random enemy for each of them. Nah, I want the 3 of diamonds. I need some more diamonds in my life. Alright. I completely forgot I had you in my deck. Let's get rid of both of you. Okay. Get rid of you. Still does a little bit of damage. Okay. This is a really good hand. I really like this hand. I think I'm gonna keep this hand. Kinda wanna get rid of the spades. Honestly, no, let's go to the clubs. I've almost got a full house. Do I try for a full house? I don't believe I do. 2 bear. I'll take it. I'm going to take some damage here, but that's quite all right. Hidden card. Let's grab my 6 of diamonds. No, 6 of clubs. I have a lot of clubs going on here. Aw, man. Press X to dowel. I think I might die. Okay, maybe not. 2, 3, 2, 3. And then I got the 5 diamonds. I'm not gonna get rid of this. I'm just gonna heal. Because thank you. Alright. 3, 3, 2. Let's do this. Ooh. Let's do you. Let's do you again. This is a little concerning, but I'm not gonna die, so we'll take it. Does this kill you? Not quite. Okay. You are dead. Choir. Very nice. Hello. Please go away, support assist. I do not want you. Exhaust 1 card, draw 2 cards. Yes. I'm gonna take a nice little nap here, because taking naps is nice. I should take more naps. Alright. Well, this is annoying. 2, 2, 3, 5. Okay. I have 1 pair. I'll take it. Now I doubt myself, though. Let's see. Get rid of this 2, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. Do you do enough damage that it question marks? No. I probably could have got it too, though. I didn't consider that. 1 of spades. That's mulligan. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da-da. 9 of clubs. I'll take it. Almost dead. Almost dead. Alright. All I need is 8 damage. Exhaust this. That would do it. But I'm not sure if it'll hit you or him. So let's see if I can get another club. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. Ooh. Yes. I'll heal 25 when I go there. So let's spit the card. Let's upgrade. Rank 4 card. Raise 0. 0 raise. Let's do that. Hello, friend. You're kind of mean to me, but that's okay. Let's do 9 of spades. Ba 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 da ba 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 da. Oh, okay. This is a little concerning. I'm gonna redo everything. Well. Let's grab this block. If it's just gonna be like this. 2 of spades. The diamonds don't do me much good right now. I got 11 block though, so I'll only take 9 damage. That's quite alright. Card printer. Diamonds. Raise. You. Okay. Still do a decent amount of damage. Now. I've been burned. Ooh. I'm gonna exhaust my 3 of clubs. Well, this did not play out very well. This really did not play out very well. Huh, okay. Well, now I just have... Well, this is just annoying. Okay, whatever. I'll take it. 1. Well, fuck. Raise. Let's raise you to a 3, so I'll at least have a pair. I'll do extra damage. Just a little bit, but it's enough. And I'll get extra block. Just a little bit, but it's enough. I would really like this heal. I'm gonna keep the heal. I'm gonna get rid of the diamonds though. Six of diamonds. Do I dare try again? I think I'm good here. And I healed too, so that's okay. Man, playing you is really hard. Never really know what to get. I don't really want a mulligan. But I'll draw an extra card. Got one pair, I'm doing a decent amount of damage, I'll take it. Okay. Ooh. Well, hell. That's a lot of block. You're gonna do a lot of damage. 3, 3, and 3. Mulligan. That's mulligan, that's 5. Ooh. Okay. I will take that. 3-of-a-kind flush. Ow. Totally worth the pain. Okay. 5 clubs. Let's grab 4 spades. I got 3, 4, 5, 6. I got 2 threes, so it's 1 pair. I have enough block. That's what matters. Okay. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. This won't kill him. It definitely won't block me. Will this kill him? No, not quite. Go to you. Will this kill him? That's 10 damage. No, still not quite. I think I might die here. Ooh, that's a flush. This might kill him. Woo! Okay. At the start of your turn, look at the top 2 cards of your draw pile and discard any of them. I really like this card, like a lot. Reduce the cost of all copies of a card in your deck to 0. Lose an energy and draw 2 cards at the start of your turn. Start each combat with 4 dexterity. If you play at least 6 cards in a single turn, gain energy at the start of your next turn. Upon pickup, remove 3 cards from your deck and lose 25 max HP. Synergy Tiny House. I like this one. Because then I can make all of, thought I had multiple of that. Let's do the 2 of spades. No, 1 of spades? I don't have any multiples. Mulligan. Mulligan for 0. I don't like you, Mr. Bird Guy. Can I not fight the bird guy? Can I just, like, not do that, please? I'm really upset with us. I have a lot of money. Let's go shopping. Alright. Card printer. Golden diamond. This is a horrible start. That's fine. Okay, at least it does damage to all of them, which is pretty cool, I guess. 2, 3, 4. Card burn. Let's burn. Burn some diamonds. Yeah. That's nice. I'm gonna keep this hand. I like this hand. Still gonna get hit, but that's okay. Stack deck. Choose a card. Let's grab this. I like the idea of having this extra little leverage. Ooh. Raise you, and then I have a pair. I believe you're dead. Yep. Okay. Choose 1 of 5 random club cards to add to your hand. It has ethereal. Or I could get more healing, which I really like. Fuzzy dice. Hey. Nice to see you. I am also Fuzzy. Dice? Not really. What am I talking about? 2 of diamonds. Ooh, 3 of kind. Hit me with your best shot. far away. 1, 2, 3, 4. I really can't pass. I mean, I guess I can because I can't actually do anything. So I guess I'm going to get rid of the 1. All right. I guess I'm going to get rid of the 2. Also, all right. I'm cool with this. You guys are going to block, and that's totally fine. Stack deck. Hidden card. Let's pull out this. I am going to raise you, because that's amazing, and I'm going to end my turn with the 3 of a kind. It does a shit ton of damage, actually, if you don't mind. Discard. Nah, I'm good with both of these. Cloak and Diamond. Trump Strike. I'm gonna mulligan to grab 1 more card, and I'm cool with all of these cards. Alright. Discard you, and I really don't care for you, so we're gonna discard both of those. Ooh, 10 of diamonds. Damn. Okay. 1, 3. Ooh, I got 2 pair and a 10 of diamonds. I think this is gonna be nice. Ooh, he's got 1 health left. That's just cruel. At least all I have to do is end my turn. I'm gonna do this, though. Because fuck you. Alright. Draw until you have 8 cards in hand. Discard 3 cards. Add a 7 of diamonds with Ethereal? I'm sorry, but what? See, 5 apparition. Lose 26 max HP. I really like my HP being at 52. I will die if it's not. Whenever you play a card containing club, your clubs deal 1 more damage until the end of combat. 2 block is an additional showdown effect. What are these cards? Diamonds deal 2 more damage during showdown. Start of your turn, shuffle a non-heart rank 3 poker card into... Oh, that's card printer 3 again. Okay. If you have 50 or less gold at the end of combat, heal 8 HP. I definitely don't. Playable status cards cannot be played. Whenever you play a status, exhaust it. Okay. Ooh, 2 relics. That's really cool. Add a 4 of spades with Ethereal to your hand. I'm going to grab this 4 of clubs. 9 of hearts? Christ almighty. Whoa, wait, hold on. 126 to sell shit to you. Alright. Club shade. Draw 1 card. Raise. Ooh, I don't want to raise any of you. I have 2 pair. Which is awesome. Alright. Cloak and Diamond. Cloak and Diamond. Keep it up. I'll take it. Ow. That was painful. Stack deck. Let's do card burn on this 1 of spades. Oof. 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 Okay. Well, hell. I am very dead. Is there anything I can do to prevent this? I'm sure there is, but my brain doesn't seem to be processing it. Let's save and quit and restart this battle, and maybe we'll do better the second time. Maybe we won't. I don't know. All I know is I really want another bite of chicken. Delicious. And spicy. Alright. Let's make you vulnerable. And deal 20 damage to you. Okay. Flip shade. I'm gonna raise. I'm gonna raise my diamonds. Well, damn it. Now I'm just doing less damage, but now I've drawn doubt, so that's 1 more card I can play next turn. So, Cloak of Diamonds. Cloak of Diamonds. Three of spades. Give me a 1 of spades. That's just rude. Pretty sure I could kill you this turn, though, if I'm really careful. 1 of clubs. Da, 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 da. Damn it. Okay. Mulligan! Redraw everything, please. Try again. I think you're dead, dude. Good try, though. Ooh, five of hearts. Yes. Take a nice little well-deserved nap. Because I work so hard slaying the spire. Okay. Cloak and diamonds. You know, I really don't mind my hand very much. Ooh, it's even better. Ooh, that's even better. Four or five? Four or... one pair. I had two pair. Oh well, at least I'll die. Ooh. Eight of diamonds. Ooh, I could have chose the four of clubs and I would have had, damn it. Oh well. Damn it. I will. One less damage. It is all a gamble after all. Sharpen. Spades. Can I actually kill you this turn? That's the question to ask here, though. 22 damage. I'm gonna heal 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't have a straight. Okay. Club shade. Yeah, I'll make this work. And they're dead. Very nice. Damage is doubled for each unique suit of poker cards in your hand. Ooh, we like. Can I heal? I don't want to do that. I didn't like it last time. I didn't know what it did. Wax seal. Relics in the shop cost 20% less. Borrow 100 gold, add a curse card to your deck until you pay it back. Oh. Interesting. The start of each combat, add a random card which exhausts your hand across your rental blade. Okay. I'm cool with all of this. Can I heal? Why you gotta give me bad things? What did I do to you? You're so mean to me. Five HP, I would die. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna die. Huh. Okay. Shade. I'm gonna regret this. I regret everything. Let's try this again. All the tapes back. Okay. There's really nothing I can do. Sure. Okay. Do this. Let's get rid of my diamonds, unfortunately. Five of clubs. You couldn't make it the three of clubs. You had to make it the five of clubs. Well, screw you, because I'm gonna die. So whatever. Screw it. I'm dead. Wait, am I not dead? I'm dead. God damn it. I am slain. All right. Well, fuck it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Signing out.
Bye.
I'm gonna eat my chicken.